Hi and welcome to Empower TV. My name is Josefine Campbell, but Empower TV is about you. Today I have Sally Khallash with me. Sally is a PhD. She is an expert in how to make decisions. She's a behavioral economist. She's been teaching at Harvard, and today she's doing consultancy projects in large corporate global organizations, helping them to avoid making the wrong decisions. Sally just came out with a new book. And in that book, there is a tool which can help you as a leader to avoid making the wrong decisions. Sally, do you want to explain a little bit about that tool?
Sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I will. I just drew the tool over here, and it's a spider chart measuring different decision biases. And what you can basically do is, this is a summing up of over 200 different biases.
And biases are what makes you make the wrong decisions.
Yes, they are decision mistakes, simply. Mm-hmm. And what I did is, I categorized each of these, all of these 200 biases, 200 plus biases, into 8 different categories. And you can read more when you click the link or in the book. But some of them are overconfidence, our ability to be quite overconfident in the way we make decisions, our ability to always try to confirm our ideas, especially if we really feel they're good.
Instead of doing worst case scenarios as you should.
Or instead of falsifying or simply try to, you know, test them, mm-hmm. try to confirm them. Mm. Or the way our feelings and especially our emotions affect the way we make decisions. The way we categorize our world and how that affects our decision-making process and or group things. So all of these different indexes measure different aspects of your decision-making process and measures where you're vulnerable towards biases in your decision-making mistakes. And you can take them individually as a group. And it basically gives you some sort of tool or language in order to be able to work systematically mm-hmm. to improve your decision-making process.
Yeah, because the decision-making process is something that happens inside your head. And for many leaders, it's something that happens instantly, unconsciously, because in normal work life, we're under pressure all the time. So we will make the decision based on our biases. If you want to know more about this, Sally and I, we're going to have a long conversation about what this is about, so you can watch that video. Sally also generously offered that you can take the test on yourself, not on your whole organization, but just on yourself for free. So there's a link below the video here on YouTube where you can take the test. And we're going to ask you if you could give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down, because we'd love to hear what you think about the video. You can also ask a comment below the video here. Any questions, we'd love to hear from you. And thank you for watching today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
It was a pleasure having you here. Mm-hmm. Thank you.